This is Wake Up Central.
It is our segment here on Wake Up Central where we continue to answer your Arkansas questions, big and small. Now our question this morning comes from Little Rock. Why do the Razorbacks always play on Black Friday instead of the Saturday after Thanksgiving? Well, that's a great question.
There have been plenty of memorable moments for the Razorbacks the day after Thanksgiving.
Looking, steps, throws to the end zone. Touchdown, Arkansas!
The Miracle on Markham. The Miracle on Markham Part 2. And Sam Pittman's first win on Black Friday 1 year ago. It all started 26 years ago on a rainy day at War Memorial Stadium.
The Golden Boot will be awarded to the victor, symbolizing the rivalry that's developed between LSU and Arkansas.
Unfortunately, that was a 17-7 loss to the Tigers, but it was just the beginning. The Hogs and the Bayou Bengals played 16 Black Friday games from 1996 to 2013. LSU winning 11 of those games, but the most memorable battle went to the Hogs. A 50-48 triple overtime victory over then the top-ranked team in the country that inspired a generational Hog war cry.
I got that one, and that's how you pronounce it, ain't Arkan. It's Arkansas, baby.
In 2014, the SEC replaced LSU with Missouri for the Black Friday game. The Tigers hold a 6-2 record against the Hogs in that time, but last season was a different story as Arkansas soundly defeated Missouri 34-17. Now the Razorbacks will try to defend the Battle Line Trophy in Columbia on Friday, where unfortunately they are 0-4 at Missouri, but Pittman's squad is confident heading to Mizzou. So coach, what are we going to do after the ball game?
Let's make it two in a row on Friday. So since 1996, the Hogs have only played on the Saturday after Thanksgiving three times. A couple of those were TV schedules. The other one was the COVID year. All right. Oh, but this Friday, it's on. Kickoff 2:30 right here on THV 11. Mm-hmm. And of course, don't forget to catch our Hog Zone special tomorrow night, Thanksgiving night at 6:30.
I think it's a good tradition.
I love it.
And 2:30 is a great game time,
too. Great game
I grew
time.
Up on that, man. I was at the Miracle on Markham, Jones to Birmingham, touchdown Arkansas 2002. I was there at the Miracle on Markham Part 2, 2008, 2010, LSU, Sugar Bowl, pour some sugar on
goodness.
Me.
Oh, my goodness.
I was
you
at
would
all
think
of them.
He was a sports director.
I was
in a former life.
Well, and I miss them playing it in Little Rock. I do. That was really important to me. They don't do that very much anymore.
Sure.
In fact, at all anymore. But that's neither here nor
there.
Those
were big games. Yeah, big population here that supports the Razorbacks, for sure.